Joined by Owen O'Donnell, Owen, a couple of weeks on from the game against Galway. I guess you've had time now to take stock about that Galway game and what a great occasion it was at Parnell Park and a huge result as well for Dublin Hurling.
Yeah, absolutely. It was a great occasion. You know, it was a massive day for us, and most importantly, it meant that we continue our hurling campaign into the rest of summer, which is the main aim overall. Suppose slightly bittersweet that we weren't in the Leinster final, which was probably the aim at the start of the year, but you just have to reset your goals and take it as it comes. You know, it was a special day for us as players, and I hope it was special for the fans there on the pitch after the game. And you know, the support that they brought was just incredible, and they talk about being the 16th man, and that was just, it was incredible in the last few minutes, you know, when it was point for point that they really got us over the line. So just a huge credit to everyone that showed up and the atmosphere that they brought.
And there's disappointment for yourself, though, I guess, because you had to come off very early in the game with an injury. What was the injury, and how's it looking heading into the next few weeks?
Yeah, so it was just a small tear in my hamstring. It was obviously very disappointing to come off. You prepare for every scenario in a game, and you never think you'll be off after 14 minutes or whatever it was. So it was a small bit disappointed about that, but however bad that felt, you know, it was great that the lads got over the line. It felt 100 times worse if we'd lost. So just working very closely with the physios now. We've a great backroom and medical staff, so we're working very hard with them, and I think it's too early to make a call yet on the next game. Nothing is ruled out yet, which is positive. Just keep going with what we're going, and make a call closer to the game.
Going back to the support, which was so incredible against Galway, how important was that in that game, and also how important will it be over the next few weeks for Dublin as well?
Yeah, it was huge. You know, Parnell Park is our back garden, and to get such a big crowd out there was just amazing. The hurling support has really increased over the last few years, and it's amazing to see the same faces at the matches the whole time, and it really means a lot to us players knowing that we have the support of our county behind us. Going forward, we need the same support, because these games are so tight and there's only a puck of a ball in them, and you know, when the legs are heavy in the last few minutes, it's really the supporters and knowing that the people out there rooting for you, they get you over the line, and that was very evident in the Galway game. And you know, it's a fantastic atmosphere in Parnell Park, and the hurling is so excited. It would be great if we could get a whole buzz going around the county about the hurling. So it's great, and a credit to the fans that went to the game.
And finally, it is Laois or Westmeath in the next game. We don't know yet, obviously, who it's going to be. But whoever it'll be, we know it's going to be a big test for Dublin, because they've shown over the last few weeks and months the quality they have.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, there's a reason Laois and Westmeath are hurling at this time of the year, is that they're two quality sides. I suppose we've had a few interactions with Laois over the last year, and we were lucky to get out of both them. We only had a point to spare in the league in a very tough game. So, you know, we just have to focus on our own work rate and our performance, and bring a massive focus to whoever we play in the next game, and just really try to push it over the line. And we know what a massive challenge it will be.